Okay. That's fine to me. It's good, turn 1, 2, and 3. If he has the pinger, I can counter it. Well, that's not very good. 5 lands, 3 spells. You don't want to play anything. Damn it. Ice Cage. Might as well. That's my red. So, I have all the lands I need. Now it's to draw spells. There's my fireball. Oh yeah, that ice skate, I should have kept my target creature. Must attack thing. Ooh. That is a good one. No negate. No cancel. No negate. God, wait, that doesn't matter. I'll negate his cancel. I have to wait till next turn to equip. Interesting. Goodbye, Ice Cage. That is why Ice Cage sucks. Interesting. Is he sitting on 6 drops or something? Shatter. Okay. Let's run Shatter, huh? Right, board out the flail. It's my artifact. Oh, that blows. Ah, I hate Apprentice. Okay, I'm just gonna take it on like that one toughness guy. Air Elemental will be nice there. Ew. 4, 8, so if I draw and 6 more turns, he does nothing else, so he can't counter my Fireball, I win. Just need one creature that can stay on the board. One creature. Yep, that's fine. I don't care. Two more damage. I don't think sleeping now is advisable. Two. Looks like a set in there. They have a counter spell question. Before that. Well. try and kill my guy. Okay, gives me some defense on him. But I can sleep in. See if I can draw a counter spell out. Nope, doesn't seem to care. Interesting. Oh, got that one. Tap that one. Game. Fireball for night. And that's it. So 2-1. Oh, not too bad, I guess. Killed how many of us guys that? 1, 2, 3. And he had safe passage in hand, so that was pretty good that he meant that I got him to tap out. Or he tapped out. So it would have ruined our plan, definitely. Okay. Alright, well, I'll see you guys next time, if ever. I'm starting a pretty intensive semester in school next semester, so I don't know if I'm going to be doing this very much at all for a while. We'll see. Haven't seen too many M10 drafts go up, so hopefully it'll be useful to some people. Okay, see you later. See if I can find this. See you later.